Welcome to our tutorial on recording a GNSS log file using uCenter. If you intend to log your data for survey recording, post-processing, analysis, or troubleshooting in case of any issues, this video will show you how to generate a log file using uCenter and a PC. In this video we're demonstrating with the simple RTK2B starter kit, the cheapest RTK receiver on the market at the moment. Start by connecting your receiver and your computer via the USB port labeled as Power plus GPS. Launch uCenter. Connect your receiver to uCenter via COM port. Our technical support team might ask you to enable some extra messages for troubleshooting. To do that, simply go to View, Messages View. Choose, for example, UBX, Monitor, and Communication ports. Then right-click Enable. Press the recording button, a pop-up window will ask you to save the log file. Choose your preferred folder and file name and press Save. Select the generation of your receiver, then press Yes to start recording. And finally, when you finish recording, press the Eject button to stop recording. If you want to check if the log file is recorded properly, go to File and open your log file. Go to View, Text Console, so that you can check the NMEA messages here. Press Play to review and validate your log file. And that is all. At RDoSimple, we are making complex tasks simple. If you have any questions, just contact info@rdosimple.com for free basic technical support.